You're a fast learner, kid. A natural like you is a rare find, even in this line of work. Wanna be my apprentice?
Can you tell me about the fox mask now?
Turn it sideways and take a good look at the writing. That's the language of the Chu state from the Warring States period. There's your clue.
Did Wu Shea send you?
I heard the Hua Clan of the Nine has a rich collection.
I do, but let me ask you a few questions first. If I think you're the right person, I'll give it to you for free. If you were given the choice of saving the world at the cost of one person's life, or saving one person at the cost of the world, what would you choose? A beautiful lie, or the painful truth? I see why Wu Xia trusts you. You're different. Here's the remaining part of the manuscript. You earned it.
Manuscript turns out to be a map of an ancient tomb.
Needle Ridge. What's that?
The place where the Wu Clan's first tomb raid went down, and the burial ground of old Wu and his family. I'm coming with you on this one. Not because it's lucrative, of course, but because you need my protection. In my experience, there's wind coming from behind a wall. There's robbers. I bet the catacomb is nearby.
Tomb robbers, you mean? This wall looks sturdy. Might not be easy to smash it down.
Smash it down? No, that's what kids do. We're going to blow it up. Go ahead and place the bomb, and be sure to set the timer. Wouldn't want to catch shrapnel. I used my bombs on that wall. I could have easily dealt with this gate.
Got some gear scattered on the ground. Looks recent.
Free weapons from the enemy. How nice. Let's search around, see what else we can find.
Why am I in this old photo? And who's the man next to me? Wu Sing Xin of the Nine. Seems this person. The man next to me in this photo is named Wu Sang Xin. Isn't that Wu Xie's third uncle?
How come you haven't aged at all? Are you a member of that expedition?
I don't remember.
Never mind. We can ask Wu Xie about this when we get out of here. For now, let's focus on the job at hand. Song over there? What's he doing?
Crap. I'm alerted to blood zombies. Gotta take care of them.
Shouldn't have gone far.
I'll go ahead and check. Join me when you're ready.
Let me do it. I don't want you blowing up the entire wall again.
Sure, you could use the practice. Help me! That's Liu Song's voice. He's in there! This crack is too small. I won't fit through.
Let me try.
Can't believe my rotten luck. Came here to raid a tomb.
You're hurt. Are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank you for taking care of the blood zombies. Those foreigners are up to something. I gotta get out of here and notify Wu Xie. I'll rest here for a bit. Here, take this flame stick. Might come in handy for you.
Size is my greatest.
Look! There's a coffin over there.
There's treasure inside. Let's go check!
The gate won't open. We can't get through.
Right. Look at these strange lamps. One is lit with a green flame. The other is dark.
Could be a puzzle. Let me take a look.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Told you we were gonna get lucky today. Mesmerize people with clocks? What kind of witchcraft is this?
Those foreigners must be after this mask. Thank God it's still here.
Foreigners, fox mask, that old picture you found. Something's going on here. We gotta hurry back and find Wuxie.
Thank you.
owns a shop?
Yep. Only the most famous pawn shop in Hangzhou. Wu's abode. Come on, I'll take you there.
From the way you and Sanxing are dressed in this photo, maybe something happened that caused you to lose your memory?
That explains why you were-
Me? A member of the Nine? Studying the fox mask might take a while.